Well, but wind ain't too strong so you can hear me. Just picked up this printer here yesterday. I'm gonna try doing a video later on of scrapping it out, see what's inside of it. Well, I got that smaller printer. There's another piece to it. Yeah, that thing weighs a good 400 plus pounds. I don't know what that is. I guess it had a nest in there or something. But that's going to be a project probably this weekend. See what's inside that sucker. This is first time picking up one this big. Maybe we'll get some good boards out of it or something. I like never got it out of the truck this morning. Probably helped if I had a drawer set up. A little plastic in there, but there's a lot of metal in it too. But I figured I'd do a quick video showing the next tear down. Let's see what's the name of it.